Hello everybody, I am Cruelith. Welcome to a video on a game called Abzu. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. The Kraken, or Giant Squid, as people refer to it. 505 Games, the company associated with Terraria, in my perspective. Still, it's 505. Those guys are great. Making games. Or producing? I don't know. This is PS4 gameplay right now. I hope you guys enjoy. I know I will. I don't know what the game's like. Oh, this looks cool. New game. Look at that graphic. That reminds me of Breath of the Wild. Is it just me? Or does it remind you of Breath of the Wild? This looks like Breath of the Wild. Except more crisp. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. First time actually playing a, hopefully, let's play. Or a mini series, like maybe five episodes. So, I don't know what the game's like. You might see rage. Ooh! That is crisp. What the heck is that? Oh, that's a person. Hello! Wow, this is weird. Them graphics, though. Oh, wow. Right in here. Okay, that's to dive. Okay, so I don't know what the game's like. Ooh. I'm just gonna stay at the surface. Okay, this is weird. Okay. Dive. I'm gonna go, where's that school of fish? This game looks awesome. Just gonna touch the ocean floor. Oh, this is stunning. Absolutely stunning. Okay, where am I going? Whoa. Whoa. Look at the light. Guys, give me a sec. I need to go shut some. I need to go shut the door. Okay, let's keep going. Cause like, it just oddly turned me around. Is this just like a free roam? I was hoping for a story, man. I actually wanted to do something fun. It's kind of boring. But I mean, these graphics are crisp and beautiful. These are beautiful. Hello, fishy. Can I ride you? I can ride a fish. Oh my gosh, I love it. Come on, this way. No, this way. Okay, this is a lot faster. Absolutely stunning, and I mean stunning. Just, oh my gosh. It is beautiful playing this. And I mean beautiful. This is gorgeous. Yo, there's something in that rock. Sorry, I said yo. What are you? Oh, sick. It's a robot. Are you my pet? Yay, I have a robot now. Are you gonna like, can you like propel me? What the heck is that? Is it like a submarine? Alright, you're gonna hear me say this a lot, but this game is absolutely stunning. It's not gonna let me go that way, so let's go. Whoa. If there isn't, like, a story to this, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, I can interact. It's a boost. Absolutely stunning. So, if you guys want to pick this game up, it's like $15 or something. Or it's free if you have PS Plus. I got this for free. It's for Buddy. Go down? I'm gonna go down. Oh, that's hurting my eyes. Thank you. This game is pretty cool. Ah, here we go. These controls are weird. Just went in a circle. Okay, back through here. This way. Whoa! Flippy doo. Flippy flip. I'm sorry for that awkward silence, but I just really like this game. I don't know what the story is. Hey, that's a Pokemon. I just noticed that. But, oh my gosh. This, like I said earlier, you're gonna hear this a lot, but this game is beautiful. I need to go. You always go to the thing that's very ominous. Like this. You must travel in. Whoa. Am I in space? No, I am in another universe. Am I underwater? Why am I in the air? What the heck? I don't think I'm underwater, but I just hit my PlayStation. This, oh my god. I am trying to, okay, never mind. Touch it. Oh my god. I love this game. What did you do? What is that? Is this all the game? Just wandering around? Do I actually get to do stuff? Okay, something's happening. Whoa. Okay, something's happening. Something awesome is happening. Okay, what the heck are you guys? Okay, so we're still underwater, but what is going on? Okay, there's a door. I'm gonna go to it. Whoa. Let me ride you. Thank you. and I'm playing around with the ray. Okay, I don't know. All I know is this game is awesome. Is that like a boss? You just got my little robot duder. Know this movie, but it's called Nine. It's this awesome movie. That just reminds me of it. Okay. I'm probably gonna see where the game ends, and then I'm gonna finish recording, or... Okay, something's happening. Well, how's your day been, peoples of the universes? How's it going? Oh, my controller's sort of glowing. Okay, it's sort of pinkish. No, nope, it's back to white. Okay, I'm out. Okay, where am I? What even is this kid's name? Is he a kid? Is she a kid? Okay, this reminds me of Nemo. Right now. Sorry guys, that was just a little interruption, but we're back. I'm back. I practically didn't leave, but oh jeez. Whoa. about this game? All I understand at this point is I found a robot. I pulled something out of my chest. I gave it to a triangle thing. There's a triangle on my back. And my robot dude got eaten by a shark. I went into Nemo nostalgia. All I can understand at this point. Woo! So is this just like a wander around, do stuff kind of game? I don't think I'm supposed to go into that cave. Oh. Shark-a-doo. Or fish-a-doody. I don't know anything about this game. I don't have my robot, dude. Okay, well, that's about it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I enjoyed this game. This game is awesome. It's kind of triggering because the shark ate the robot. I think I'm supposed to do something. Okay. Well, that's about it for this video, guys, on Abzu. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share your opinion. And if you guys have ever played this game, give me some hints or tips and tricks. I'd appreciate it if you did. This is reminding me of Avatar. Where else those things are going? Oh, they come back. I'm gonna raise my belly. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you in the next one. And cut. No, wait. I can't use that. And let me think. See you later, guys. In the next video. Bye.